Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Radhika. I am a lawyer by profession and food blogger by passion. I know that sounded a little cliche, but yeah, it's true. I create a lot of food related videos, I post a lot of recipes, I do a lot of challenges. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and do that right now. So for today's video, I have come up with another challenge, which is that I am going to eat Maggi for 24 hours. Yes, you heard it right. So I will start with the basic Maggi flavor, which we all have eaten. And I'm going to eat that for my breakfast because it'll be 12 baj rahe hai and I haven't eaten anything. And for my lunch, I'll have a different flavor. For evening snacks, again, I'll have a different flavor. And then for dinner, again, I'll have a different flavor. So I haven't had any other flavor other than the basic wala. So I'm pretty excited for that. I hope all the other flavors, they taste good, because the truth is we all are bored of eating Maggi. There, I said it. Please don't cancel me out. So yeah, I really hope that I like these flavors so that I can switch to something else other than the basic Maggi wala flavor. And since it's breakfast time, I've also decided to make myself a cup of tea, and I will be adding a little bit of veggies, maybe a slice of cheese and eggs to my Maggi, because I have basic flavor bahut baar khaya and I don't need to, you know, taste it. I know it's amazing. So yeah, without further ado, let's go and cook that Maggi. Let's add some veggies. I've also decided to add some peas. A little bit of salt. I'm going to make this Maggi really spicy, you guys, because I love spicy food. Do you see how red it is? And I haven't even added the masala yet. Oh my god, bless my stomach. Okay, I'm going to add a little bit of water and then I'll add the packet, the masala packet. Okay guys, I'm back. And here are my noodles and momos. So I ordered these yesterday from Kalsang Momos. So these are the chicken devil momos and I love them. I also got these chopsticks. So yes. I'm definitely going to start with the Maggi because that is the main ingredient of the day. Not ingredient, actually the main dish of the day. Yeah, so let's start. First bite, here it goes. Oh my god, it tastes amazing. I love you, Maggi. I've never had, no, actually I've had Maggi for breakfast, but I've never had momos for breakfast. That's a big bite. Mm. best breakfast of my life. Literally. Have you guys ever had Maggi and momos for breakfast? If yes, please comment down below. I really need to know that I'm not the only one. Okay, you guys, that's it for me. I've eaten the entire Maggi, the entire packet of it. I've eaten 1.5 momos. I did not eat this part. I guess my camera stopped recording and I don't know what just happened. So yeah, I'll see you all at lunch. Bye bye. Hey you guys, I'm back. Ab baj rahe hai kuch 3:15 and I am a little hungry. बहुत ज़्यादा भूख नहीं है बिकॉज आई थिंक आई एट मैदा एंड मोमोज, मतलब दोनों में मैदा होता है ब्रेकफास्ट में, सो मे बी बिकॉज ऑफ दैट आई एम नॉट फीलिंग वेरी हंग्री, बट देन अगेन आई नीड टू ईट एंड आई डिसाइडेड टू कुक द सेकेंड पैकेट ऑफ मैगी. आई एम नॉट श्योर मैं कौन सा वाला बनाऊँगी, सो आई विल शो यू द फ्लेवर्स एंड देन आई विल डिसाइड. ओके, सो द फोर फ्लेवर्स दैट आई हैव विद मी आर देसी चीज़ी, दिस वन. And then this is veg atta noodles with spinach. Two. Chatpata tomato is 3. And then we have special masala, spicy yummy. So I think it has some special masalas in it. So these are the 4 flavors that I have, and I am going to go with the spinach one. Because in some ways it's super interesting day and I really want to know how it tastes. So let's cook it. Okay you guys, so the noodles are ready. These are the spinach ones and I am really excited to try them out. And I'm also starving now. So here goes the first bite. Wait. They don't taste good at all. There's no flavor. Koi spinach ka flavor nahi. It's just green in color. That's it. Bilkul bland hai. I'm not going to eat them ever again. They're bad, like really, really bad. A big no from my side. Like, why, Maggi? Why? Why would you do this to us? Isme ek do chote chote pieces of carrot hai. So I'm planning to, you know, cook another packet, and which is going to be chatpata tomato. So yeah. Guys, so I am back with another packet of Maggi. This is the tomato wala flavor. I do like tomatoes. I eat them on a regular basis. Well, actually, that's not true, but yeah, I try to eat one every now and then, and I do like them. So, but I'm pretty sure I'm not going to like it either because of the smell. Okay, first bite. This is like bad. I had to spit it out. It's horrible. It's a deep set tangy. Oh, I can't eat it. I don't know. I think spinach wala was way better than this. This is shit. I'm the kind of person who eats everything and anything. And this is just bad. No. I can't even describe it. It's just ajeeb sa khatta. That's all it is. No flavor. Koi Lay's ka the tomato flavor is way better than this. At least I didn't spit it out. But this is a big no. सो अब प्रवीण भैया ये दोनों नूडल्स ट्राई करेंगे. एक स्पिनच फ्लेवर है और दूसरा टमाटर वाला. ओके भैया, पहली बाइट स्पिनच वाले के ले रहे हो ना? हाँ, रेडी? खाओ. सच्ची बताओ कैसा है?
मस्त.
अच्छा लगा आपको? फीका नहीं लगा? वो तो बड़ा गंदा लगा. और अब वो टमाटर वाला?
टमाटर वाला टेस्ट करा मैंने.
ये टमाटर था? ये तो स्पिनच लाल वाला टमाटर है भाई. आप दोनों को मिक्स करके खा रहे हो अब?
नहीं,
देख लो अभी भी मिक्स है चम्मच में भी.
तभी तो ये खाया उसमें, दोनों मिक्स हुआ.
एक खाओ, ये स्पिनच वाला है.
ये भद्दा है.
हरे वाला ना? आपको टमाटर अच्छा लगा?
टमाटर ठीक है,
थोड़ा मैंने तो थूक दिया.
थोड़ा बहुत ठीक है.
एक बार सिर्फ टमाटर खा के देखो. अब सिर्फ टमाटर? हाँ. अब बताओ कैसा लगा? है ना बुरा? खा सकते हो? दोबारा खाओगे? इसका आप थम्स अप दोगे या थम्स डाउन? ओके, ये. हे यू गाइस, सो इट्स डिनर टाइम. इट्स 8:00 राइट नाउ एंड आई विल बी हैविंग द लास्ट मील ऑफ द डे. सिंस मैंने मॉर्निंग से चाय नहीं पी एंड आई एम रियली क्रेविंग फॉर अ कप ऑफ टी, आई डिसाइडेड टू हैव टी विद माई मैगी एंड आई बी कुकिंग टू पैकेट्स, टू फ्लेवर्स. वन विल बी आई थिंक द चीज़ वाला एंड द अदर फ्लेवर इज सम मैगी मसाला करके है उसका नाम कुछ, आई कॉन्ट रिमेम्बर. सो येस, लेट्स गो एंड लेट्स मेक देम एंड दिस विल बी द एंड ऑफ द चैलेंज. ये आई एम एक्साइटेड. ऑल्सो हाउ एग्जॉस्टेड डू आई लुक, बट क्या कर सकते, कोई बात नहीं. Guys, so the dinner is served. This is the special masala maggi. This is the cheese maggi. I've also boiled some eggs. Here's my cup of tea and the momos that I couldn't eat in the morning. So I am going to start with the special masala maggi because I feel ki iska taste somewhat kuch maggi jaisa hi hoga. So yeah, let's take that first bite. Whoa. Okay, that's a big bite. Wait, let me have another bite before coming to a conclusion. आई थिंक अब तक मैंने जितनी भी फ्लेवर्स ट्राई करे हैं मैगी के, दिस वन इज द बेस्ट अभी तक. आई कैन ईट इट अगेन एंड इट्स नॉट ब्लैंड, इट्स नॉट वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल फ्लेवर, बट हाँ थोड़ा सा कुछ है डिफरेंस. आई थिंक इट हैज मोर ऑफ दैट करी वाला टेस्ट. Love my chai. Okay, last bite, and then we try the cheesy Maggi. Okay, so here's the cheesy Maggi. So the thing that I noticed while cooking this one was that iska jo sauce tha, it thickened very quickly, like within seconds of adding it. So yes, I'm also excited about trying this one out. It looks different, it's very white, and yeah, because it's cheesy flavors maybe it's clear. It's sweet, obviously, because it's cheesy. Eatable for sure. It's like that pasta that we get packet mein for 25 rupees. Somewhat waisa sa hai. Nothing too good about it. Decent hai. You can eat it every now and then. So, अभी तक आई फील लाइक मैगी का जो ओरिजिनल फ्लेवर है उसको कोई बीट नहीं कर सकता, बिकॉज दिस इज वेरी डिफरेंट. ये चीज़ी है, मोर लाइक वाइट सॉस, नॉट चीज़ी. चीज़ी इज़ वॉट वी मेक एट होम, ये चीज़ी चीज़ी नहीं है. एंड देन दिस इज लाइक करी. सो दीज टू यू कैन ईट. द स्पिनच फ्लेवर इट वॉज बैड. The tomato wala flavor sucked. If you guys have had any of these flavors, do let me know whether you liked it or not. I'm just genuinely genuinely genuine. I'm starting to get full, like really full. Okay guys, I think that's it for me. I can't eat another bite. I hope you enjoyed this video, I hope you liked it, and if you haven't already, please 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 subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram, I'm very active over there. I post a lot of content. Check it out, and don't forget to like this video. Thank you. Bye. Love you all.